the customers at a profit is the definition of that. If spend, let's say, £20 to buy a customer that will reflect a sale for you of £1,000. Well, that will probably the system that you already have in place in your small business right now. And that's how all small business owners, they think that the way that marketing should be is lower the budget as much as possible and try to achieve huge sales with really low marketing budget. And I want you to understand that the marketing budget have nothing to do with the sales. Because what's the problem if you spend £1 million in marketing and you're making £10 million sales? So the amount of budget of marketing that you are willing to allocate in your business have to be measured 100% in order to achieve the sales that you really want. And it's not the quantity, it's the quality of the marketing that you're going to use and the concepts behind that will bring you huge results and amazing sales.